More trouble for Public Regulation Commissioner Jerome Block Jr. News 13 has learned State Auditor Hector Balderas is investigating Block for possible misuse of state-issued gas cards. The Attorney General's investigator searched Block's car yesterday. And on Wednesday, the New Mexico Appeals Court reinstated criminal charges against Block and its father in the alleged misuse of public campaign funds during his 2008 campaign.